My name is Tony Zarrett. In 1998, I was hired to be the chief nu metal correspondent for cyberpop.com. In 2002, I narrowly avoided layoffs after cyberpop.com was sold to cheaphouses.biz. In 2008, cheaphouses.biz went bankrupt, but I kept my job when it was bought by digipop.viz. Now it's 2018, and the good news is, after a massive round of layoffs, I still have a job. The bad news? I'm the only one. Now it's up to me to get inside the heads of our target demographic, 18 to 24-year-olds.
I wanted to talk to you about your last video. This is probably on me. I am doing about 17 people's jobs at the moment since the layoffs, and my screen is still broken. So I didn't have a chance to watch the video that we posted, but the response has been abysmal. It's been bad. To name a few comments that we've gotten, this was so cringy, I want to die. I threw my phone in the ocean after watching this, which is extreme.
These are reviews in the newspaper?
These are comments left on the video by the people we're trying to make happy.
Oh, well, when you're making something great, you're gonna get haters, you know? Remember when they replaced David Lee Roth with Sammy Hagar in Van Halen and everyone was like, this is terrible, and then they dropped OU812 and the solos were just
as— I don't know what any of that means. I don't know any of those words.
Okay, speaking of not knowing what something means, what is this video gamer parody if Far Cry 5 was in real life? I mean, I know these are English words, but it's just strung together. I mean, it's like a dog barking.
Listen, I don't have the professional or the emotional bandwidth to hold your hand and walk you through this, okay? I gave you this job as a favor to your niece. So if you feel you can't handle this, then we can talk about termination.
No, you know what? It's fine. Oh. I actually know what a gamer parody is.
You do?
Yeah.
You know what gamer parody if Far Cry 5 was in real life? You know what that means?
Yeah, I do know what it means, but the thing about being in a video is that you have to run your lines, which is something we do as kind of video creators would help.
Right.
So gamer parody if Far Cry 5 was in real life. So
yeah.
I'm gonna go finish that up now.
Okay.
I love Far Cry 5 and I love gamer parodies.
Okay.
Take this paper.
Thanks so much, Tony.
Okay.
Why won't this work?
Hey, sorry. You know, Nintendo, they don't even make the Power Glove anymore. I tried to go to Comp USA. You know what they have there now? They have something called the Build-A-Bear Workshop. But these aren't real bears. Gamer is someone who plays video games, but people are bragging about playing a lot of video games. I can't imagine Pac-Man. They must have added levels. Wow, this is like Tron level graphics. Taylor Swift parody, Fortnite Battle Royale. Oh, he's bragging about beating children at a video game. It's hard to do because their fingers are small, so they're actually better. Follow Fortnite Bomb. I do monthly V-Buck giveaways. V-Buck, does that mean your virginity?
There was a time my father told me what means the power of yes.
Wow, look at these graphics. So wait, this isn't a video game. This is adults. So they're acting out a video game, but they seem old enough to own a house. Far Cry 5. So I guess there's a lot of shooting of the people that didn't die in Far Cry 4. All right, I got this.
I'm going out to kill Joseph Seed as a cult leader.
What?
It's from Far Cry 5. Where the f*** are my keys? This is the kind of stuff that happens in real life. They're in my pocket. Oh man, this really is a controversial first-person shooter. You know what Far Cry 5 is? It's a video game. It's for adults. It's not really like one of these kid games.
Okay.
So I'm just doing a, what would it be like in real life?
Okay.
For a video?
Sure.
Are you Joseph Seed?
Yes.
Killed Joseph Seed. That's it, yeah, that's it. Here's the Z-Buck. Screen grab this and you can post it.